Robert Clary was a multi-talented French-American actor, singer, and Holocaust survivor who left a lasting impact on the world of entertainment. Best known for his role as Corporal Louis LeBeau on the TV series Hogan's Heroes, Clary's career spanned over 7 decades. Born in France, Clary survived the Holocaust and used his experiences to bring depth and authenticity to his performances. His portrayal of LeBeau, a French resistance fighter, showcased his acting skills and highlighted his resilience and determination. Clary's talent extended beyond acting. He was a gifted singer, often showcasing his musical abilities in various stage productions and recordings. His performances exuded charisma and charm, captivating audiences around the world. Off-screen, Clary was known for his indomitable spirit and his dedication to promoting Holocaust education and awareness. He tirelessly shared his personal story to ensure that the atrocities of the past would never be forgotten. Robert Clary's passing in 2022 marked the end of a remarkable life and career. His contributions to film, television, and music continue to be celebrated, and his legacy as a Holocaust survivor and advocate for remembrance and tolerance lives on. His impact on the world of entertainment and his commitment to making a difference ensure that he will be remembered as an inspirational figure and a true hero.